Alright, I was going to take a few minutes to go over this game I made in the last week called Glazor. It's basically a tribute to Galaga and all those kind of games. So this is Bloom Buffer, but it has a temporal component, which means that it fades over time, which makes these neat little trails. Kind of reminds me of like Kira. Added the tilt a few minutes ago, where when you steer, it's a little more satisfying to play. Oh, beat up. So you've got to pretty much conserve your energy and only use it right at the last second.
Thanks for watching, guys.